Hello everyone, in front of me is TCL TAB 10 generation D2, and let me show you how to reset network settings. At first, open the settings. Then, let's open System, click on Reset, and mark Reset Network Settings. Then select Reset Settings, confirm it one more time, and that's it, that will be all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.